Good afternoon, everybody. Hope we're having a good day out there today. Beautiful day out here, sunshine, a little windy. Got a beautiful 2001 Honda Goldwing GL1800 here. This thing has decked out and loaded up. Low miles, really nice. I can't even begin to talk about all the extras, but I want you to pay real close attention. Look at the paint that they've done to this thing. That frame down there, all painted. All clear coated. The blue is factory blue. Everything else has been added. Heel toe shifter, the front foot boards, the Baker wings, the driver's backrest, the blue seat cover, the passenger armrest. Really, really nice. Eric did a beautiful job cleaning this thing up. Got a Honda CB on it. Got a cup holder, downspouts for the exhaust. I mean, really nice. Lights around here, I think 99% of them work. Got the spoiler on there with the brake light in it. Once again, got the Honda CB, antenna. Really nice when you're communicating with your fellow riders out there. Got a lot of the boogie lights on it. Got the driving lights, is great for seeing at night. Really nice looking. Bridgestone tire on the front there. Guys, this is a sweet, sweet machine. The 2001, left a little wax there, by golly. 2001 with less than 40,000 miles. You're looking at 39,900 miles. For an 01, that is just unheard of. Everything works on this unit. She is clean and nice, guys. And she's below buck. You really need to stop in and take a look at this unit. Come by and drive it. She's a sweet machine. I want to thank you folks for taking time to watch this video. If you have any questions, give Joe or Eric a call. Better yet, stop down. Take this machine home with you. Make a nice ride this summer. Thank you.